you doing today? So today I'm going to be showing you how I made my own style of the trendy face crinoline fascinator. But before we get into